you all so much for obvious, dedicated, significant work. Update me on the status, anybody?
It was touch and go there for a while.
You want to?
We're hopeful that there's progress.
I'm happy to hear from the smart one of your group.
Well, she's here going here, so.
He's very knowledgeable. We have a path forward. We don't have any firm agreement, but we're very hopeful in an agreement. And since it is not firm yet, we don't want to discuss the details of it, since it's going to be broadcast publicly. But it is enough that I feel hopeful, and honestly, I'm hopeful.
Hold on a second. Okay, I had the button push, so it was killing the mics.
Oh, that's okay. Are people in on Teams as well?
Y'all able to hear? I'm seeing a head shake.
Okay.
Can you all hear? Yes, they're shaking their heads.
Alright. So, without going into the details, because it's not final yet, there's enough of a path forward, I think, that I feel hopeful, and honestly, I was probably the least hopeful person when I walked into this room. But we have hashed it out and come up with a plan in which there will be a version of the video that is exchanged this week. And for Ms. Bellamy to review and approve, and obviously for the sheriff to review and approve as well. And if it is acceptable to both of them, and I believe we've hashed out most of the terms of the settlement agreement, and we're going to get that finalized. So the request that we have now is, however, that being said, I still want to keep the pressure on to get this case resolved. As you, the court knows, I was very much against continuance, because the court is very experienced and knows that in any case, there comes a time where negotiation is going to happen. It's usually like at that last, that little part where it's a little bit painful for everyone. And I was opposed to continuance because I thought our last setting was that moment in time. But it has been continued. We have made progress. I would like to see it reset for trial on the parties agreed to November 16th. I was prepared to come in and ask for trial next week. We didn't reach a settlement, but based on the progress, the request is for November 16th by agreement of the parties. That being said, with a deadline up next Friday on the calendar in front of me, but whatever that is, that the parties.
It is the 30th, 6th.
November 6th. Deadline of November 6th. Do we want to do a court appearance or just give him the paperwork? Okay, so a deadline of November 6th for the parties to submit the settlement paperwork to the court, including the judgment, which we'll work on as well. And with the idea that if we are not going to reach a settlement that the parties are going to strive for, if his schedule allows, it becomes obvious that we're not going to reach a settlement that Sheriff Wayne Ivey's deposition would probably be that Friday if it becomes clear that we're not going to get this resolved because the trial would then be the 16th. So that is our request to keep the push. The court has that ability to keep the push on, but I also feel pretty confident that we have made some progress after a lot of back and forth. So I'm hoping that it will resolve. And that we will get Gregory Edwards' video released to the public.
Are you able to tell me in this form what just a feel for what issues are remaining?
I know Mr. Fulton, I hear his voice over there. He is very.
Well, I purposely asked it in such a way, can you tell me in this form?
Let me think if I can speak to it generally.
Because our counsel first will go off the record.
But that's yes, okay. Okay.
council for a
sure. Okay, so what I wanted to clarify with the parties so that I could make an accurate statement as to the status, and this is what I understand. The parties have reached a tentative agreement. There's some detail in that agreement that needs to be worked out, but they have agreed. The agreement provides for a release of video showing the circumstances relating to Mr. Edwards with redactions only for safety purposes. There's a little bit of detail to be worked out, but agreement has been reached. As I said, it calls for the release of the video to the public with appropriate jail safety concerns being met. Is that an accurate statement as to the status of the parties?
I believe so. It's a tentative agreement.
Yes.
Because there's things to work out, so in all fairness. But just to assure everyone, this video depicts what happened to Gregory Edwards from the moment that he arrived at the Brevard County Jail to the moment he left, unfortunately, to go into the ambulance. And so when we talk about redactions, it does not contemplate removing or obscuring him or anything that happened to him. It's as to security features. So I think that's important for people to know that the tentative agreement contemplates telling the full story of what happened to Gregory Edwards.
Fantastic.
You guys?
Yes.
You agree?
I agree that we have a tentative agreement that we're.
You can ask off if you want, or.
Yes, I would say we have a tentative agreement amongst the parties. I think we have a very clear path on where next week's gonna take us, which video and how that's going to be addressed, redacted for the security features. So yes, I agree with that. The one caveat I would add to that is certainly the final consolidated product has not been reviewed by either of the decision makers. So that will be the last step in the process, would be for each of them to see this product and then sign off. But the terms of the settlement agreement, I believe we are in agreement on. The path to get to the agreed upon video, I believe we are tentatively agreed upon. So the final step will just be that approval from the decision makers. But yes, that's where I think we are on this.
Thank you. I'm amazed and pleased with the professionalism of the attorneys and of the parties working so diligently to get towards common ground that calls for the public seeing what the public so much wants to see. Two things. If for some reason we are not able to get to an agreement, I have been able to fix 99% of the issues with the week of November 16th, which is what, 2 weeks? The way we had it scheduled before, we were gonna do some preliminary matters on the Monday. I actually have a full docket on Monday, but I have time to deal with what we were gonna do last time on Monday. I have a couple things on Tuesday, which of that week, which I suspect will quickly resolve and will end up being anything. And then I have the rest of the week. So we will go to trial on November 16th or whatever that Monday, if we have to. I don't think y'all, I don't think we can get there, but it's a backup just in case. One other thing we need to deal with is the decision maker's authority and ability to be able to look at the videos, to approve the redacted video. Has that been taken care of?
I believe so. We have an agreement that that upon signing the appropriate confidentiality agreement, Ms. Bellamy will be able to.
Bellamy,
I'm so sorry. We'll be able to review the hopefully the final product. So that has been contemplated. We're in agreement that she can see that.
I just want to be sure. And if you need a court order in that regard, I am greatly in favor of that.
We'll circulate.
Feel free to send it in. Let me know what's there and I'll get it signed.
Okay.
Anything else we need to take care of today? Anything? Okay, we will be adjourned, and I hope to never see you again. Except if we need to sign some documents. Thank you for the work done today. Very helpful. Thank you, Your Honor. Thank you, guys. I'm going to hang up on you. Keep thinking about you. You all have a good day.
Your time.